It was in the mid-1980s, and I was living in Washington, D.C., and I was going through a challenging time in my life. I was in Sadhya Yoga, but I was new. And every morning for at least 3 months, when I would meditate, I would say, "Shri Mataji, please make me strong." Over and over again, "Please make me strong." When Shri Mataji finally came to the U.S. On her visit, as soon as she saw me, she said, "Linda, why do you keep praying to me to make you strong? You are strong."